family. We ain't got no auto club out here, Nathan. My fault.
See what's in there.
Hey, Nathan, maybe you want to ease up?
Check it out, boys.
What is it?
Thank you.
Shit, you can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley.
Cool.
Look at this.
Quite the view.
I just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
Oh, no, no guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet. So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. I mean, especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too. Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
Can't tell. Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Drawbridge? How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect something inside.
Hey, Nathan, maybe you want to ease up?
Shit, shit, shit! Another sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. And Bonnie.
Hmm?
Operated out of the Caribbean. Thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her too.
Check this out.
Hell, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
I'll see if I can find something to stand on.
Hey, be careful, kid.
Hey guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet. Sam, special delivery. Whoa.
Hey kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen it.
You just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid. Stop! Show him!
Oh, no. Guys!
These clowns are really getting on my nerves.
Get that bridge down. Let's try that again.
Hey,
go.
Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
Nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
No! Sorry. Experiencing a little turbulence. Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
I'm actually expecting to be partnered with him.
Guys, we're gonna find it, pay off that lunatic, and still have plenty to spare. Trust me, we're all set. Here we go.
No, turn into it. Uh-oh. Definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. The whole thing under control. I'm gonna hop out for a look.
I'll just wait with Sam.
You ready, fellas? Hold on to something. That was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Can't get in that way. Let's see what we got here. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Damn. It's bricked over. All right, let's look around. Heads up! God, Jesus! I said heads up!
This way.
He seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
Magnificent. Don't see a treasure, though.
The guys? Coming!
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
It's Adam Baldridge, it's Joseph Farrell, and it's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor? Huh? You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Jesus. Is that all of them?
Well, let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
Confirming a suspicion. Shh. Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Location, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed, okay? Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.